Philippine media giant ABS-CBN inks a five-year content deal with TV5 Network. Leaders of the two organizations signed Wednesday the agreement to provide top-rated programs to TV5's weekday and weekend primetime slots. ABS-CBN has entered into partnerships with its once rival networks after lawmakers rejected its franchise renewal bid in 2020. The company's chairman, Mark Lopez, says the deal provides more opportunities for the two giants to work together.
We're very happy to sign this new agreement for the next 5 years. I think it's a partnership which we've been very happy with. And I think there are a lot of opportunities that we can do together. We have a lot of programs in store for our audience moving forward. No, so tuloy-tuloy yan. We will make sure that we create the right content for everyone.
Meanwhile, TV5 President Guido Zabaliero says the deal is just the tip of the iceberg.
It will span prime time across Monday all the way to Sunday. Mm-hmm. So all of those prime time shows that we enjoy today, we intend to continue mm-hmm. as a partnership, mm-hmm. as well as ASAP. Mm-hmm. So, but that's only the tip of the iceberg, because we're also working with ABS-CBN for mga co-prod for the mm-hmm. afternoon, and just continue to develop really good content together. Like we've always said, we value the partnership that we have with ABS-CBN, and we really do intend to strengthen it. And like they say, stronger together, mm-hmm. you know, and it is our firm belief that by solidifying it with a five-year partnership, that we can also grow together.
ABS-CBN is the parent company of this news channel. Over 11,000 fans flocked to Toronto, Canada to witness OPM band Eraserhead's Huling El Bimbo tour. Christine Santos has the story.
Thousands of Eraserhead's fans in Ontario filled up the First Ontario Centre Arena in Hamilton recently to watch the iconic OPM band perform live after their successful reunion concert in the Philippines. Fans have long awaited the Huling El Bimbo concert to make its way to Ontario, and they were ecstatic to be part of what they consider is history.
The best! Woo! End of the journey! We're part of the history!
So amazing, and alam ko hindi, baka hindi na maulit, pero oh my God! Talagang hindi ako magsalita ngayon kasi sobrang excited pa rin ako.
Really amazing, great experience.
And it brings back the memories from college days.
They were great, like hands up.
The crowd was lost in the music as the band performed their hit songs, making the long commute worth it for many out-of-town fans.
I love Eraserhead! I'm an E-head! I'm an E-head!
Tatlong bus po yung na-organize namin, bali 46 po each bus.
The best concert ever! Yes! Love you, Ellie!
The show is a blast, and this is the best concert I've ever had. Yeah. I've ever been to.
I've heard of them before, but I've never seen them live. This is the first for me. I love them.
The audience admired the timeless performance of the band, while lead singer Ellie Buendia acknowledged the untiring support of their fans over the years.
Mas gumaling, super solid. Kahit hindi ko sila generation, appreciate ko pa rin.
I love you!
This is the biggest crowd yet that we've played to on this tour, so yeah, very excited. I thank my supporters over the years and looking forward to more.
With over 11,000 attendees in tonight's event, the Eraserheads have proven that they are still the unbeatable, iconic rock band of the Philippines. Christine Santos, ABS-CBN News, Toronto.